Jamaica. It's a beautiful day upon the hill. As the colors rise and shine, your father stops for the sport cameraman. Shakes your little brother's hand on the first day of class. Our future in a nutshell, our future in a photograph. Oh, oh. Rachel, 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 come on. You gotta give the public what they want. Ordinary people who care about us.
My name's Dave. I've lived in your riding for years. How are you doing?
Nice to meet you.
That's excellent. That's excellent. We just wanted to come by and present you with this petition.
Okay.
We've tried to contact your office several times to get a meeting with you, and it seems like you're always busy. And we were hoping to get it to you at one of those all candidates forums, but we've been told that you're probably not going to get to any of those either. So we thought you'll be here for sure.
Yeah, absolutely.
Excellent.
Thank you.
Yeah, we know it was a close riding, about 250 votes last time and 200 the time before that. So we thought you'd like to know that there's 176 people as of a couple weeks ago.
Well, that's
sure.
Yeah.
Okay.
So yeah.
Thank you.
If you need any more information, feel free to ask, because we know that several of your cabinet colleagues are very dismissive of the CBC, like Dean Del Mastro, that sort of thing.
Okay.
So we thought we'd just want to get your opinion. Where do you stand on the issue of CBC funding?
Yeah,
where do you stand on the issue of CBC funding?
On the issue of CBC funding?
Yeah.
I don't actually think this is the time or the place to do this.
Okay, where would be? Could we have a meeting with you next week sometime?
No, not during the campaign, absolutely not.
Okay.
But you could come to my campaign office if you'd like.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, absolutely.
Because we've been talking to all the other candidates in the riding.
Yeah.
And we're just trying to get a sense of where everybody stands.
Sure.
So
that
the people in the group...
start, like, before the campaign was
announced. We tried to get in touch with you about a month or two ago.
So you understood I was in Ottawa.
Well, yeah, but you do come to the riding to do riding association,
like
a casework and that sort of thing.
Yeah.
Okay, but, sorry to interrupt.
Yeah.
I'm going to have to pull you away.
Yeah,
we've got a photo op with a dear volunteer. I just need to go through some of the intro stuff.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Sorry.
Okay.
No, that's okay. We'll come by the office a few times.
Office.
Yeah, we might do that.
3322 Y Fairlight Drive. Okay?
Fairlight.
Okay.
Thanks.
Thank
Excellent.
You.